on me. He hollered about three times, and Jesus just stopped. He hit him the first time. He stopped in his tracks. He looked back, and he said, bring him to me. And when he brought him to him, he said, what can I do for you? He said, Lord, that I might receive my sight. His eyes were open that time. He began to follow Jesus. There's another time that a man was blind, and I'm telling you, his mother and father, if he had said anything about Jesus, they would have thrown him out of the temple and done all these things. And the mother and father were scared. They wouldn't say nothing at all about it. And I'm telling you, after a while, they said, he's a man, cast him. And when they brought him into the temple, he said, and they began to talk to him. They said, how were you made that you could see? And his mother and father said, I don't know nothing about these things, but I do know one thing. It's my son, and he was born blind. They began to ask him. He said, one thing I do know, that I was blind, but now I see. I tell your father, he's made more miracles, performed more miracles. Now look at everything about people's looking for excitement out in the world. They'll get with Jesus. There's more excitement going on than you ever seen in your life. Give him another